anything under 18. Just like, man, bitch, from the club, she like 5'3". I think it ain't Lydia.
Ignoring unstoppable, man, it's impossible to stop as we for sure on the road. Stay to myself, stay off the medium, chilling, ain't gonna play with the trolls. Going 100 in the I-8, I pray to God we don't lose control. No, I'm on a paper chase, my little whip on cruise control.
Yeah. Missing my girl, I ain't seen her in days. What can I say? I'm out in the bay trying to get paid.
Yeah.
Look what I made. Thousands of people are knowing this Jay.
No.
I never change. Can put myself back in that minimum wage. Gotta keep balling, this crunch time.
Yeah.
Eating these rappers is lunchtime. You the man, only sometimes. End your career with a punchline. The industry told me the front lines. I'm f***ing the mind. Getting money in my bloodline. Talking on my mind. Keep with a rip. Don't want to talk of a name by the dip.
Nah.
Made a name for me real quick. Ain't gon' stop till my net worth millions. Going school, I drop down. They try to read when I drive with a top down. Get me on stage, I rock out. Every day money can't break, no timeouts. Change up quick, they sign up. Tryna hear my line now. Thinking I'm come find out. 1v1, you dust like a wideout. Studio been my hideout. Can't shed tears, mama, ain't no cry now. On me, gonna blind out. Get in the team, gotta pass your tryouts. Yeah, yeah. Booming this like Metro. Groupies on me, that's fine, don't sweat those. Been on keeping my head strong. My dog ain't talk about Petco. Brand new ones, they retros. Live fast, die on set, my headstone. I been grown. You ain't getting money, been frank in the friend zone. Got, I ain't never switched up in the family. Be talking to that at me. Gotta watch my wrist, that's classy. I'm a dog to a she nasty. Send a bunch me. My mama proud she had me. Can't let nobody surpass me. I move to the back like an athlete. Got a little buzz, but these zippers don't chance me. Just take a look at my rap sheet. Independent, many so can't stand me. Won't stop till I got me a Grammy. A crib with a leg and a whip for my granny. I ain't never had me, no plan B. Look at me now, got a problem, get at me.
I can teach you how to get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy, that's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then kick it in the lobby. I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'ma watch what you gon' do. If you gon' build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. You throwing off the vibe. Of dairy in my diary. I'm from a lactose intolerance community. I wanna circulate the units in the unity. The continuity of opportunity for stacking bands. Opportunity to stack the figures with your family. I can show you how to get your figures in advance. I don't see nobody else but us giving a damn. Ooh, ooh. So let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, sucker, kick it in the lobby. You throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. Man, I don't die time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goose, stack with me. Don't come through with bad energy. You ain't with the vibe, vibe, vibe. Don't waste my time, time.
Yeah, what's good like making? In the making, a young
tycoon that's sick of it. Tie forward and spit like a typhoon that it rain. Live in the streets where the money's hunted by drainage. If it's aimless, ain't a single thing that can change it. I'm changing it. Get your dollar straight and circulate, then gang with it. Aim for your partner pocket and pop. That's dangerous. If you aim with it, you throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't got time for that. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time for.
Well, it's an afternoon probably best suited for skating in Central Park, but we're across the river and we are in for a cold one at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. It is week 16 in the NFL and we've got a good one in store as it'll be the Washington Commanders taking on the New York Jets. Happy Christmas Eve to all. What a good one we have in store as we are underway here in week 16. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And yeah, he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. On first down. This defense for the Jets, very strong in that victory a week ago.
And I'm eager to see the game plan and trying to attack them this week, because when you take it away four times through interceptions, what do you do now when you go into a game? Do you decide you can't throw the ball? Do you try and run it more? Or do you tell your quarterback, make sure you see your guys open before you deliver?
So from the 26-yard line, here's second and a yard. Yardage and be backed up to the 25. An early task, two plays in. This is third and two. They'll keep it on the ground. Narrow. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That burst good for 20 and a first down. Third and short, so didn't need much, but got a little extra on the backside. Nice run.
Chewed up the yardage, didn't he? To me, that was offensive line with leverage, good blocking angles, taking on a stacked defensive front. And once they chopped that little hole in the beginning, he took it and rambled.
And just the third play from scrimmage, wanted to avoid the three and out and did just that. This time they'll throw it with Howell. And he completes it to Tompkins. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. So in Jet territory now. Here's first and 10 as they've got it to the 28-yard line. Now running right on the option. Give him 10 yards on the keeper, and it'll lead to a second down. The impressive opening drive continues, and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating the line of scrimmage.
A good position to be in here, second and inches. Here's Gibson on the read option. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. Only a gain of a yard, but that's all they needed.
Look, I realize on any play call, when it's properly executed, and go for a touchdown. But the runs that really make it work are the ones where you just get what you need, right? And he barely got the first down, but he got it.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Up the middle they go. Narrow. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Commanders. A great play there. His third rushing touchdown of the year. And the Commanders get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Looking sharp on that first drive. These guys, of course, coming off back-to-back victories. And you see that kind of advancing into this game, don't you?
You certainly do. And when you have a team that doesn't get too full of itself, even though they've won two games in a row, you get the end result that we saw there. That nice opening drive because they're sharp, they're focused, and they're locked.
Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. Right after the touchdown to extend their lead. Now maybe opening the door a little bit there by allowing starting field position at the 40. Wilson leading the Jets up now for a first and 10 at the 41-yard line. We'll get this up to about the 44. You talk about this Washington defense. They're going to need to be strong against the run in this run.
One thing players always tell us is that they never really pay attention to numbers. I don't believe them for a second. They know where they rank, okay? They're, you know, they're not quite at the top, but they're far from the bottom. But let's face it, they want to move up. In order to do that, they've got to look at each other and make sure everyone's taking care of their assignments in order to play the run better.
Yeah, it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he will go out right near the 35-yard line. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
And the big boys up front, they're going to stop him right at the line. Bringing him down there, Jonathan Allen. The Jets at 4-10 now on the year. And they were winners their last time out, so they'll be looking to make it two in a row.
And so much about football, partner, comes down to mindset. Being in the right frame of mind, and the best way to get in that good frame of mind, winning. So they come in feeling good. They've got the home crowd behind them. I think they're going to be tough to beat in this one.
It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11. Backed up here, tough spot, needing 11 yards to pick up the first. On third down, Wilson. Now a short pass pulled in by Washington. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. That's a third down conversion of 24 yards there. Nice play.
You don't always expect tight ends to be big in terms of run after the catch, but after that play, he joins a growing band of players that's putting that stereotype right on its ear.
They go play action with Wilson. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Against a team coming off a win, just as your team did the previous week, you talk about being physical all game long. Sometimes being physical is just being on the spot and helping force the incompletion.
Now a second and 10. To throw is Wilson. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Not a great start dropping his first target, but let's face it, it won't be his last chance because he'll get opportunities to make up for that one throughout this game.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. They go play action now. Wilson. Oh, he had him. He was open, but he couldn't get it to him. It's incomplete.
Oh, my. He'll want to have back. I mean, they did everything right. Got the linebackers commit on the play action. He just flat out missed.
So not successful there on the challenge, and he'll have to be careful from here on out because he'll only have one challenge remaining. And his kick here is good. So he's been automatic get to this point of the season and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25. They're set ready for this next drive, the Washington offense.
The partner, just looking at some of the struggles they've had this season, the playoffs are not in their future. As they start to peer toward the offseason, what moves might they make?
I think the running back position. And I know we talk all the time about the NFL being a passing league, but the teams that run the ball effectively, they're the ones that go deep into the playoffs and go to the Super Bowl. They have to upgrade here. And you and I both know in recent years in the draft, people have shied away from taking a runner early. But there's that special one.
Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. Picked off by DJ Reed. And the Jets will take over here just shy of the 30.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
They'll start on the ground, Hall, and he'll scratch out a yard up to the 30, and that's all. But you look at this defense, they're a unit that enters play way down, number 28 in the NFL right now against the run.
Stopping the run, that's been an issue for them all season long. Aren't you glad that you're not coaching the defense right now?
I'm very glad. They said that they've seen it in doses, but very, very small doses.
Yeah, you've got to be consistent. It's down in and down out, being able to play it, understand what you have to get done, and finally stop some people, put them on the ground.
It's a loss of a yard, so it's back to third and 10.
Yes, indeed. That play there, that reminds me of some of the guys that I played with that have that suddenness, able to get into the backfield almost about the time the ball snapped and make a play. How about that tackle for a loss?
Absolutely. He did a lot of that last week when he was named the NFC Defensive Player of the Week. One of the guys on the team was saying, yeah, we called him the disruptor, and that's carrying forward again.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
The Commanders bringing out the nickel package on third down. Off the play fake, here's Wilson. Oh, and that is incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started. And that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
Now here's Morstead now as he sends this one away. We'll call that a 43-yard punt, two on the return. And it will be Washington football now with a first and 10. The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, and some guys, you know, they're going to want to try and get a big play right away and take control back. Others, they're going to want to hit a couple shorter passes, get a little momentum back that way.
But for the defense, that goal's not changing a bit. They want another pick.
You're exactly right about that. In fact, you've got to watch them a little bit because in coverage, they may cut down their gaps a little bit, maybe their splits a little bit, in order to try and get to the ball even faster.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. Here's Hal to throw on second down. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
What we're seeing so far is the defense is certainly coordinated. Both levels doing their jobs in tandem. The back helping the front helping the back. The pressure got home on that last play and forced him to try and throw through contact and short of the sticks.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a 3rd and 8. Washington now going to use the first of their 3 timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. The final tally. On the draw, it's Gibson. And he'll manage to pick up about 4 at 2nd down.
Not a run that you're going to write home about, but still a good first down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on 1st down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
From the 46-yard line, a 2nd down and 6. Dotson in motion right. On 2nd down, here's Gibson again. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. Howell down to throw it. He's got some space now. And that's going to be another 1st down as the tackle made at the Jets' 31-yard line. A really nice pickup of 14 yards, and it moves the sticks. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on 1st and 10. Back to throw, Howell. Incomplete.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
2nd and 10. A very chilly day here, but no snow. And I gotta say, if it's gonna be this cold, I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. And the defense has it covered. It's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And the Jets are going to have the football here at their own 35-yard line.
Well, those have been a problem for them all season, but never quite as much as they have in these last few minutes. Let's count it up now. A pair of picks on his team's last 2 drives and double-digit interceptions this season. I don't care if you're the best in the game or an undrafted rookie. You've got to take better care of the football or you're going to cost your team chances.
Now Hall to start the drive. And he'll take this ahead for about 4. 2nd down coming up.
Well, you don't turn your nose up at a gain of 4, do you? They'll take that on 1st down. Playbook's got to be pretty well open on 2nd and 6.
Wilson. Rush coming and he's taken down. Montez Sweat able to record his 5th sack of the season. Impressive individual effort there. No one was going to stop.